sitting on the front porch, watching clouds roll by. They remind her of her lover, how he left her, of times long ago, when she used color carelessly, painted his portrait a thousand times, and maybe just his smile. Her and her canvas would follow him wherever they would go, cause they were painters, and they were painting themselves lovely. Oil-streaked daisies covered the living room walls. He put watercolored roses in her hair. He said, "Love, I love you. I want to give you the mountains, the sunshine, the sunset too. I just want to give you a world as beautiful as you are to me. Cause I'm a painter and I want to paint you. So they sat down and made a drawing of their love. They made it an art to live by. They painted every passion, every home, created every beautiful child. In winter they were weavers of warmth, in summer they were carpenters of love. They thought blueprints were too sad, so they made them yellow. Until one day the rain fell as thick as black oil, and in her heart she knew something was wrong. She went running through the orchards screaming, "No, God, don't take him from me." And by the time she got there, she feared he already had gone. She got to where he lay, watercolor. Screaming, "Damn you, memory, with nothing left behind but these cold paintings, these cold portraits to remind me." He said, "Love, I only live a little. Try to understand. My soul in this life we've created with these four hands. Love, I leave, but only a little. This world holds me still. My body may die now, but these paintings are you." So many seasons came, many seasons went, and many times she saw her love's face, watering the flowers, talking to the trees, and singing to his children.